Hi guys, Coach Kristen here. Today's workout has two AMRAPs. The first AMRAP is gonna be 8 minutes. It'll be 6 renegade row followed by 16 goblet squats, a 2 minute rest, followed by a 4 minute AMRAP of 3 renegade row and 8 goblet squats, okay? For our renegade row, guys, we're looking for a push-up into a row one arm and a row on the other side, okay? So full push-up, we're looking for one row, followed by another row. That will be one rep, okay? When we come up into our goblet squat here, all right, we wanna see that dumbbell in that front rack position, good. And then full depth with our hip crease below our knee and standing up tall at the top. Excellent. All right, guys, have a good workout.